So we have 3/4 and we need to divide this in half, so by 2. In other words, we have 3/4 times 1/2.